season, which is this one. We can just pop that one out in the front, which is the coral. And I think we have a really nice price on this today of three payments of $16.42. You know, obviously, Studio by Denim & Company is a more small collection within Denim & Company. It's kind of an elevated selection of pieces that are reminiscent of what's right now on what you're seeing.
Yeah, more
on
of the
mannequins.
Moment. Mm-hmm.
You're seeing them out in retail for much more money, by the way. So these are not, I hate to use the word trend because that's not what it is, but it's right now fashion that is, you know, hot off the presses, I guess. So that's what this is. And we have it for you in a cotton modal spandex knit, which is really, really super soft and expensive feeling. And I love the floral you did on this. It is so pretty.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it looks like an arbor going into a secret garden or something.
Right? It's so stunning. Notice that we did it as a placement print that's just perfectly placed around the frame of the face, mm-hmm. down the sides, and then an extension onto the sleeve.
Yeah.
Very hard to do, but wow, this is such a wow, mm-hmm. wow print.
And you have that almost like a, it's not a slub knit.
It's
but
a heathered knit.
It's a heathered knit.
It's
so
a heathered
you've got like
knit.
Almost like a textured look to the background,
yeah, you can
which is
see
great.
Right there, look at the mm-hmm. heathering on that. Mm-hmm. This is like all expensive, hard to do things, mm-hmm. But it just churned out as a work of art.
So this color is the coral bisque, which is new this season. Here's the nice clean look to the back. Then we have it for you in blue haze, which are all of your cool colors, your little bit of aquas, light chambray blues, and a little purple,
mm-hmm.
little dusty navy in there. And then this one is gorgeous, and this one is on a heathered gray background.
Mm-hmm.
And this one is called the blush pink.
And yeah, with the purples and the blushes, mm-hmm. Back to that wine color, mm-hmm. and then that kind of bright lime green, although you have that teal in there too.
Yeah.
These are just stunning, Carolyn.
Yeah, they're
just
all really,
gorgeous.
Really pretty. So, I mean, we all love the look of just an easy t-shirt. This could be considered a long sleeve t-shirt, but the fabrication is a very expensive t-shirt with that modal content, and the print is just beautiful. And, you know, by the way, our prints are exclusive to Denim & Company, so you will not see anything else like this on QVC or out at retail, certainly.
Well, yeah, and so what you have here is a modest round neckline, easy wear top. It's a long sleeve, but again, we gave you that little band on the bottom here. I'm going to sort of bring this up and show you so that when you judge the sleeve up, it stays. I'm trying to do that more and more because I know everyone likes that. Cause, I mean, I do too. When you push the sleeve up, you want it to stay.
And so, also when it's down, it just looks more finished.
It looks really finished,
yeah,
for sure.
I
yeah.
think it looks nicer.
And then this, it's all about this print, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, this is so hard to do because it's placed on the garment.
Yeah.
It's not an all-over print. It's specifically placed in a certain area to give you that look. The printing is beautiful. This is exclusive to Denim & Company, exclusive to QVC. I love that we extended it onto the sleeve. You see that right there. So it's in a great place. It gives you that tabletop dressing,
yeah.
of framing your face.
Mm-hmm.
They're absolutely just a total, like if I was painting, I would want to paint something like this and make it like a piece of art on my wall.
All so pretty. Mm-hmm. And will frame your face beautifully.
Yeah.
So the new coral bisque is very popular. You're seeing the other two choices on the girls. The blush pink with the gray background on Kathleen, who's got those new tulip hemline active pants coming up. And then Mary has it on in the blue haze. Also on that bisque background with all the cool shades in the flowers.
So this print kind of reminds me a little bit of those beautiful oriental. Well, I love what you said, like a secret garden. It's
branch.
Like you're going to a secret garden, but like a mm-hmm. cherry blossom branch.
Yeah.
Those oriental prints
like
that.
Like a dogwood.
Are so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
I love florals for any time of the year now. Like I think they work.
Yeah.
But this is a little asymmetrical. It's not the body, but the print is a little longer on one side. So it has like a little modern feel to it,
mm-hmm.
Certainly a youthfulness and, you know, just I can't talk enough about it.
Yeah.
And the fabric. So I know Carolyn mentioned this, but it's cotton modal span.
Yeah.
That is that beautiful high-end designer jersey with that modal, which makes it soft and supple and easy and comfortable. It feels so good against your skin. And they get rave reviews all the time whenever we use this fabric.
And this print is so flatteringly placed. I mean, because it just kind of cascades down your shoulder area, which draws the eye inward, and this is very slimming because this is the clear part, the solid part.
That's what studio's about, like these mm-hmm. quite little bit unusual pieces, these pieces that, you know, you don't normally see, things that we normally wouldn't do in Denim & Company, mm-hmm. but we're able to do in studio and give you these special pieces to just really elevate your wardrobe.
So keep your eye on the availability guide. The studio collection within Denim & Company is always brought in much more limited quantities than our other pieces. So, and generally they come in one time and then we're done. So I don't know if we'll be reordering this or not, but 800 of this shirt are now gone in this show. So very, very popular, especially if you want this new coral, which, by the way, features that sort of camel-y color. This would look so good with those classic beige
pants. Or if, again, you have some of our dark chocolate bottoms or
yes.
you love dark chocolate, that would be gorgeous. And we have that. Yes, isn't that pretty? Yeah.
You guys like this one? The girls both like this one. Models are all going to order this after the show. Yeah, it's
so pretty. Imagine that, like, we have the new French cherry pan in dark chocolate. Imagine that.
Yeah,
that would
amazing.
Be beautiful.
So, and well, Cass got it on in another duo of the new tulip active
perfectly.
Pant because she's pulling that little pop of green from her shirt, which matches the pants, which looks great. So, again, with Denim & Company, you can always be assured we have pieces to match
mm-hmm.
Or to
For
coordinate
sure.
with beautifully. In fact, the one you're holding has olive green in it, so you could wear that one with olive
mm-hmm.
pants.
Yeah.
The one that Mary's got on with her jeans looks great with jeans, but also see the olive in there? So she could do olive with those, or also a navy would look really good
yeah.
if you're looking at French terry. So, you know, our French terry bottoms, which are still to come, look so good with all these tops if you want an alternative to jeans.
Mm-hmm.
So.
This you could wear with dress pants, you could wear with mm-hmm. a skirt, jeans.
Yeah.
It elevates your jeans and it makes your dress pants look awesome.
And look at these two cute, if you got the camo top that I'm wearing and this top, you have two gorgeous new on-trend tops and new prints that you probably don't already have in your closet.
Yeah.
So
absolutely.
Stay in the ordering process. That one is the Blue Haze. This one is the Coral Bisque. And going quickly if you want this color. And then we also have it for you with the blush pink on a gray background there. All right, so we're going to wrap up on this. We have a new Heavenly Jersey piece to show you. And then we will be showing you those sneak peek French terry active pants with the tulip hemline coming up in just a bit as well. Okay, so we're going to move into our next top, which is Heathered Heavenly Jersey. This was new about a week or so ago. And